السلام عليكم، سنة سعيدة عليكم جميعا. Today we will talk about Christmas signs in radiology. There are many signs in radiology that are related to Christmas. Number 1, Christmas tree bladder. 2, snowman sign. 3, snowstorm appearance. 4, holly leaf sign. 5, ivy sign. 6, shivered crook deformity of the femur. 7, nutcracker esophagus. 8, snow cap sign. Number 1, Christmas tree bladder or a pine cone bladder. It is a cytographic appearance in which the bladder is elongated and pointed with a second trabeculated wall. It is typically seen in severe neurogenic bladder with increased sphincter tone due to suprasacral lesions or epiconal lesions. These findings are not pathognomonic of a neurogenic bladder and can be seen in bladder neck obstruction of a non-neurogenic cause. The second sign is snowman sign. It is also termed as a figure of eight sign or dumbbell sign. This sign is related to conditions that have a shape which resembles a snowman. This is include 1. Snowman sign in total anomalous pulmonary venous return. 2. Snowman sign which is seen in pituitary macroadenoma. The third one is a snowstorm appearance. It is seen in complete hydrated form. It is characterized by the presence of many hydropic villi, which gives the ultrasonographic appearance of a central heterogeneous mass having a solid hyperechoic area and interspersed with multiple cystic areas and filling the entire uterine cavity. Snowstorm sign is also seen on breast ultrasound imaging, representing presence of free silicon droplets mixed with breast tissue, giving a characteristic heterogeneous echogenic appearance with dispersion of the ultrasound beam. It is considered the most reliable sign of extracapsular breast implant rupture. A similar appearance may be seen in axillary nodes and silicon lymphadenopathy. Number 4, holly leaf sign. The holly leaf sign refers to the appearance of pleural plaques on chest radiographs. Their irregular thickened nodular edges are linked to the appearance of a holly leaf. Number 5, ivy sign. The ivy sign refers to the MRI appearance of patients with Moya-Moya disease or Moya-Moya syndrome. Prominent leptomeningeal collaterals result in vivid contrast enhancement and a high signal on flare due to slow flow. The appearance is reminiscent of the brain having been covered with ivy. Differential diagnosis of ivy sign. 1. Leptomeningeal metastasis. 2. Subarachnoid hemorrhage. 3. Meningitis. 4. High oxygen tension or hyperbaric oxygen. Number 6 of our signs, shivered crook deformity of the femur. The shape of the proximal femur resembles that of the staff carried by the shivers, known as a crook. A shivered crook deformity refers to a coxavarus angulation of the proximal femur, classically seen in femoral involvement by fibrous dysplasia, although may be seen in other disorders such as Paget's disease of bone and osteogenesis imperfecta. Number 7, nutcracker esophagus. Hypercontracting esophagus is a motility disorder of the esophagus. This condition is primarily diagnosed with manometry with high intraesophageal pressure and normal peristalsis. Most patients will have a normal barium swallow. The last sign in our lecture today is a snow cap sign. It is defined as the appearance of dense sclerosis over the head of humerus or femur in cases of a vascular necrosis as seen on plain radiographs, which resembles a snow-capped mountain. We come to the end of our lecture today. Merry Christmas and goodbye.